The site that was chosen was located in the heart of Newcastle on Honeysuckle Promenade, which is a vibrant and bustling area which has heavy foot traffic day and night. The site can be seen within these drone footages. As we progressed through the design process, the study of the emerging reef drew our attention and allowed us to advance with our design. Examining varied coral formations allowed for the exchange of fresh ideas and notions to be discussed. This footage was taken from the documentary Chasing Coral on Netflix as inspiration for our design.
Honeysuckle Reef consists of 9 limestone elements extruded out of the ground, creating diverse shadow structures and areas of shade. The porous stone evokes a natural feel as not to brutalise the site, but instead to complement the already existing urban architecture.
These animations illustrate the shadows displayed by the envelope as well as the building surrounding. The first animation is taken in June, while the second one is taken in Fly-through animation displays an envelope with its proposed site at Honeysuckle. The envelope provides a comfortable shady space and unique pathways extracted from popular routes to travelling citizens.